Everybody was ecstatic at the light show on the farm. And everyone got crazy, nobody got harmed. And the five televisions, huge upon the stage, had come to pay their union dues and make a living wage. And the bathroom was the clubhouse, where the colors all got made, and plans were cast in feathers for the Thanksgiving Day. DJ spins his records from here out to the sun, and he flings them through a big hole in the ozone one by one. And somewhere beyond Mercury, the wax begins to melt, and we touched a perfect stranger, and we loved the way it felt. And we all hung together in our crew cuts and our Thanksgiving Day parade. And you and I were discussing Natalie while you poised to thrust above her. And I told you how I admire her, we'll always need to love her. And I told you how I lost my best friend Mr. Neal. And we slowly started dancing, began slowly to heal. And then we all held hands, and no one was afraid, on our way to sell our sculptures in the Thanksgiving Day parade. Michelangelo finally came down after 4 years on the ceiling. He said he'd lost his funding, started peeling, and he told us that his patron, His Holiness the Pope, was demanding productivity with which our friend just couldn't cope. And he rode off on his skateboard with his brushes and his blade, muttering something about some food in the Thanksgiving Day parade. Slightly underappreciated and slightly oversexed. And as the seconds and the minutes start to vanish one by one, I'm watching more cartoons as I get my toenails done. And we went downtown to deliver turkeys to people with AIDS. And then we headed uptown for the Thanksgiving Day parade. On grinding and the electrophonic crunch, and my father's hair is thinning, and my mom ate some for lunch. And you were my babysitter, and you let me break my tune, and we sit here tied together in a bar in the back room. And the band is in an uproar, only the drum machine's been paid. Australians are the coolest people in the world. Let's all go down under with strings of colored pearls and lay them at the feet of the heirs of English crime, and listen to old men at work have a real good time. And we dug until we hit the rocks, then we threw away the spade. Build a platform to get a better view of the Thanksgiving Day parade. And I love whoever's next to me, I love them so much. They let me lean against them like a beautiful. nothing but chitlins on your plate and splinters in your feet. And if you die, you're gone, you said, and your friends are left behind, then you'll be a statistic and we'll be deaf and blind. And darkness is a virtue, molasses is not afraid to slow down the countdown to the Thanksgiving Day shows its face with Natalie on the oboe, tie on double bass. John plays the viola, slit the tenor sax. James, he blows harmonica in vanilla skin tight slacks. Who goes as alto sax? Ivory the trombone. Masuda's quacks the trumpet. Run, he shreds the violin in a green Italian suit. Mike talks on the telephone on a tape with an endless loop. Jeff, he blows a clarinet with an old time rocking flute. Charlie dings the triangle, Dave a blocking spiel. Chris puffs on the tuba, eight to big bass drum. Closer to the sun, and I got no problem.